So we covered a bunch of different moves and a bunch of combinations of time and direction. The first move we did was a 1D reel, which looks like this. And we covered that in the same time, same direction, same time, opposite direction, and split time, opposite direction. Then we did 2B reels, which look like this. And you can do it small, or you can do it big, and you can do it backwards. And we covered them in the same time, same direction, in the same time, opposite direction, forwards and backwards, and in the same time, in split time, opposite direction, which looks like this. Or backwards, looks like this. And then we covered four pedal anti-spins in the same time, same direction. And if we want to go in same time, opposite directions, we run into them here. So we do this until this feels comfortable. And then we, at the apex, we turn our shoulders to face the other way and come down. Another way to turn the shoulders is to turn the whole body, so you can just continue perpetually turning. So then we did anti-spin, the same anti-spin. In split time, same direction. Again, taking this until it feels comfortable. And then at the apex, changing where your shoulders are facing. And finally, split time, opposite direction, which looks like this. And the last move we did was isolations. Same time, same direction. I'm isolating them, so these two green points are staying in the same spot in front of my chest. But I can also do it same time, opposite direction. Again, with the turning that I need when I get to the top. Or split time. Split time will always start with the thumbs facing each other. And either same direction, or with turning the entire body. And split time, opposite direction, which looks like this. And we talked about the momentum of each move, and how every move has both its own flow, the space where the staff wants to keep going, and also its own character, the way that the move feels when you do it. And all the spaces in between, at any point where we stop our stabs,